Welcome back to Krendar's Adventures in Tamriel with Frexy. How are you? Everything going today?
It's going good.
I'm happy to be back streaming and etc.
Yeah, I missed a couple days there. Do you have a good visit with your friend there?
Yeah, I've played Destiny all weekend. Jesus Christ! I've heard so many complaints about that game, and they are all true. But I can't help to love it anyway.
They're all true, but none of it matters.
No.
Just taking a quick look around. I wanted to. Oh, there we are.
I just created a ton of stuff and shit. I created both pants and boots for a total of like 20 iron or 15 iron bars, and I still have 19 to go.
Nice. Last time we were playing, I made a full set of gear for myself as well. And I'll probably do that all again when we hit level 8. Do you have any titles? No. I'm going to hit the bank for a second and see if I can increase my bag size yet. I don't know if you know that you can do that.
No.
You can talk to the banker and pay some cash to increase your inventory limit size.
Where the hell's the banker then?
Open your map, it'll be the treasure chest icon.
Oh, up there? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, it costs, oh, that's bank space. No, wait a second. How do I do... I might be wrong about that. You can buy more bank space, but I don't. I think to increase your personal inventory space, you do it differently. Mm. But I don't remember how.
How can I help you? What is this building? No.
Maybe it's somebody else in here.
Take it from. Yeah, there's...
Yeah, that's bank space, but I'm talking about regular inventory space. Oh, I think there's actually items you get for that. But...
I don't know.
I don't remember where they come from.
Oh, well.
Still, the bank's useful, and the bank is shared by all of your characters, although I don't know if that'll work across mega servers, though.
A bit Diablo-esque, like, then?
Yeah. Like Diablo 3.
Mm. Nice. Alright.
I'm wondering if there's some sort of generic outfitter shop, and that's who increases your inventory size.
Uh-huh. Do you want to continue leveling, then?
Yeah, definitely. I'm just taking a look around. Shall we find the harborage this time? Or shall we do the Legacy of the Ancestors to find that skull?
No, let's do the harborage first.
Okay. Oh, were you going to join the Fighters Guild at all?
I don't know.
Seems like something that might be good for a tank to do. You'll get a new set of skills that you can take on your skill points that are related to being a fighter.
Hmm.
I mean, I would recommend it, but it's your choice. You don't have to.
Mage's Guild.
But you would do that by talking in town. It's the dagger icon in the east of town.
Oh, there it is.
You have to talk to somebody over there about joining.
I gotta go all the way there.
Yeah. I've already joined it myself. Actually, I should go join the Mage's Guild while you're doing that.
Hmm.
Since I'm playing my character kind of mage-like.
Yeah.
Actually, very mage-like, let's be honest.
No, join the Fighters Guild.
I did. I'm joining both. Because you can do that. It is Elder Scrolls, which means you can join all the guilds. Join all the things.
Join all the things. Do all the things. But you can support both the kings. God damn it.
Okay. I'm now in the Mage's Guild.
It's like in the In Skyrim. So freaking funny, because I did the Imperium thing.
Yeah.
Faction. And then I joined the Dark Brotherhood and assassinated the Emperor.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, obviously you...
Yeah, I'll just help you get Skyrim. And then I'll assassinate you.
Well, obviously you only join them in the first place as a cover to get close to the Emperor.
Yeah.
Of course. Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, I like the Mage's Guild quests in this game because you get to, you end up going to meet, what's his name? Sheogorath. He's always fun when he's in these games.
Oh, okay.
The crazy Scotsman.
Whoa. I got a quest called Blacksmithing Certification.
Oh, yeah, that's just a... Well, obviously it's a crafting thing, but...
Yeah.
There's supposed to be some sort of quest you can do crafting for, but I've never really gone into them, so I don't really know anything about it.
You must be here. Oh, I just upgraded my burning sword ability. I can either choose that it heals me when the effect ends, or that damage scales with weapon damage and max stamina. Deals more damage the longer the spell lasts.
So, oh, nasty. That's nasty with the max stamina.
Yeah.
So every point you put into stamina when you level up means you're going to do more damage with that.
Mm-hmm. And I already have a personal bitch, so I'll just go with that.
Which what was the name of that skill?
Let's see. Right, skills. It is called Unstable Flame.
Oh, actually, I'm just looking at my character sheet right now, and if you mouse over stamina, it sounds like all weapon skills, like all skills that use stamina, are going to be more effective when your stamina is higher. So that might not even be the only one.
There we go. I created an iron dagger. That was what you wanted from the quest.
I'm supposed to find some sort of book while I'm in here. I want to do that real quick.
Yes, I saw it. See, done. Ancestors from the... Oh, wait. What?
I'm supposed to go to a rune for it. Okay.
What? Never mind.
You what?
What?
Where
the hell did you go?
I'm in the Mage Guild. I'll be out in a minute. What else do you hope to learn from me? Let's see.
What? What the fuck? Where did she go? Fuck. There's a quiet in the wilderness. When you're ready. Don't want to fight you. Go ahead again.
All right. I need to find some columbine so that I can be certified as an alchemist. What's going on in here? There was one of those certification guys in the Mage Guild as well.
What can I do for you, Valdem? Yeah, but. I need to acquire 5. God. Fuck.
5 what? Iron?
Acquire iron ore. Oh, I'll just do that later.
Yeah. That'll happen.
Yeah. So we're doing the Harbridge, right?
Yeah, we can do that first.
Wait.
I just need to do something. Actually, wait, is this a. I think that might be a new quest. There's some sort of marker on my map here. Oh, here it is. Spellbook.
Search for... Oh, well, I'll just go out and search for iron ore while waiting, then. Because it was just right outside.
Yeah, sure, why not? I'll only be a moment anyways. I just wanted to get the introductory Mage Guild thing out of the way. Mm-hmm. While we're in town anyways.
Hey, I got 4 iron ore per node here.
Nice.
For some apparent reason. I usually get 3.
You're better at mining now, I guess. Actually, that might have...
be the reason.
Or maybe it's just luck, I don't know.
Because my blacksmithing just went up to level 3, so...
Ooh, I need to research these pants. There's a phrase you don't hear every day.
Nope.
I had to laugh. I was watching a video of this guy playing, one of the guys I watch a fair bit on YouTube. He's playing Diablo 3 with a buddy. And you know how, you can go to the blacksmith and have him break down stuff into scrap for you. So I guess he has some leg armor he didn't need, so he's breaking it down at the armor smith, and he's just like, see you later, pants. And I'm like, oh my.
I have iron ingots. What do I need now? But in style, how do I learn other races style? You can learn how to craft with another race style material by studying racial motif books.
It's
mostly held by collectors, so watch for them in your travels.
It's basically a really rare drop. Like you'll get it from bookshelves or chests sometimes. Pretty rarely, but sometimes.
Okay. Now I'm gonna deconstruct the god bloody fucking thing. It's like, oh, make me a dagger. Okay, I made her a dagger. Now go deconstruct the dagger.
Yeah, well, it's basically the crafting tutorial, really.
Yeah. I still want that certificate, though. I might get something really useful. Yeah, look at that.
Where's the...
And 1,000 inspiration.
Cool. I forget what inspiration is, but...
I have no idea.
I assume it's good.
Improvement. Temper's chart. What?
Research.
Wait, whoa. Okay. Oh, that's for improving gear and stuff. That's actually quite neat. It kind of reminds me of the way Destiny does it. Because you can get epic items that are worse than green items in that game.
Yeah.
But you can basically pay and deconstruct the green item so that the epic item becomes as good as the green item. So you can still have your epic item by upgrading it instead.
Oh, actually, I think I will just wear these pants instead of breaking them down because it lets me regen my mana faster. Which, for some reason, the ones I make don't.
You got a lot of cool green shit. I just got crap.
It just comes along now and then, you know?
I have my collar of bones, my neck for level 2, that increases health by 88. That's pretty much it. The rest of it's just white crap.
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a... Actually, I don't even know how much health I have. Oh, I have 2,000, so yeah, 88's kind of pointless.
Yeah.
Anyway, I think I'm ready when you are.
I have...
Oh, wait, I got one other thing to grab in town.
I have 2,500 health, so, you know, 88.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah.
I don't even care about 88 health, and I'm the one running around in robes.
Yeah.
I wonder if health points is different by class at all.
No idea.
It's probably the same. It probably just depends on how many points you put into health when you level up.
Yeah.
I've put 1 in there so far.
3 so far.
Yeah, and you've got about 400 more health than me.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, Nirnroot.
I'm waiting at the gate.
I just need to pick a couple flowers over here and then I'll be with you.
Okay.
Columbine.
He calls this dancing. He dances like I do in the pub.
Yeah.
After a fuck ton of beers.
That's a fruity ass dance right there.
Oh, okay.
Wow. That's not even dancing, that's prancing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I find it funny that, you know how in the Elder Scrolls games, Nirnroot always makes that noise when you're nearby it, so that you can find it?
Mm-hmm.
I found it funny that in this... I think it was in this version of the games, the online one, that somebody actually mentions that, like, it's not just a game effect, it's actually happening in the world.
Uh-huh.
Somebody who studies Nirnroot was making notes about that fact.
Yeah.
And it's like, oh, it's actually in the game lore. What quest is that for? Oh, that's the alchemy thing. We'll do that later. Okay.
Have you decided when you're going to upload all of this, by the way? Start upload all of this?
Probably next week-ish sometime.
Okay.
I've already got about 7 or 8 days worth of material pre-uploaded already. Like next Monday is my first open slot.
Okay.
Sweet. Hold on, we got Sweet West here. I got to the point where I decided it would just become a lot easier if I started keeping an actual calendar to organize my upload so that I know. That way I don't miss a slot. Like, because I like to maintain two videos a day, I don't want to get confused about, oh, I uploaded one for Tuesday morning, but not Tuesday night, but forgot. Yeah. You know, it's just easier. Actually,
let's go to wreck some stuff. Yeah.
I do have two other videos I need to get up as well. I don't know if you've been looking at much of the Kickstarter stuff over the months, but have you heard of Mighty Number 9?
Mm-hmm. No.
Basically, it's one of those things that's going around lately where a game developer wants to basically sort of remake a beloved game series, but they don't have rights to the... They don't like have the rights to the name anymore because of the publishers and whatnot. So they basically break off and form their own company.
Okay.
So in this case, the people who made Mega Man games, they left Capcom and made their own studio, and they're making this game called Mighty Number 9, which is essentially Mega Man. Or what they call the spiritual successor to Mega Man, right?
Uh-huh. Hey, later. What's up, dude? It's going good. We just started, basically, so...
Hey, Eli, how's it going?
How's it going?
So, yeah, basically this game... They just put out a demo of the game for... available to the people who backed the Kickstarter.
Uh-huh.
Which I did. So, I have access to try out the demo version of the game. And it definitely feels like Mega Man, but with its own new ideas as well. It's pretty cool. Nice. I liked it. I made two videos of it, and I'm going to put those up.
Oh, sweet.
I'll probably put those up.
Extra lesson. Woo! Can we steal from this guy? Does that make me a thief?
Oh, you ran off without me again. I see.
No, I'm in the dungeon. That's not my fault. You were right next to me. Oh, what? What the fuck? Okay.
Hey, buddy. And, you can't steal from him because it's not considered stealing. Taking some stuff from him is not considered to be stealing.
I know, I'm sure. I made sure I got here when it started. I haven't been in as much as I used to, so trying to fix that. I haven't really been streaming this weekend, so...
Well, you did a good job there.
Every freaking stream, yeah. Dude.
You did a good job there, Eli, because we've only been going for like 5 minutes.
Yep.
Maybe ten tops.
Can you move it, Prophet guy? Yeah. I'm not even listening to you, dude. I'm listening to music, so you could just shut up and just run instead.
Yeah.
Oh, I got an Elder Scroll. Give me that. Give me that Elder Scroll.
I've got an axe I need to give you later.
Oh, really?
It was a quest reward from before. The Earth Turner Axe. If you're in, you might as well break it down. You know, I don't need it.
Oh, yeah, I have that. I'm using that. That's what I'm using, so... what does that have to do with me or the companions? Dragonborn? What? Who's it? Was their leader? Go on. Goodbye. Yay!
I wonder if any of the crafting things can do, like, rings.
Maybe. I don't know. Some sort of jewel crafting or something? I don't know, maybe.
No. It would have to be either blacksmithing or enchanting, I would imagine. Because there is no jewel craft.
Ugh. This is... Ah, fuck.
Yeah, this is a lot of story bit here right now.
Yeah.
But this is also, like, the main... quest line of the game, so we have to get
the hell
through
is
it.
This music next. Crap. I got. Why is.
Something wrong?
Yeah, I started my stream before I changed the title, and now everyone's retweeting it. So, according to Twitter, I'm playing... It's Swedish/English beer and matchmaking. Can it get any better?
Oh, yeah.
And here I'm sitting, drinking coffee.
That's what I see, too, actually.
Yeah, I know, but that's because you haven't refreshed it.
Oh, yeah. I might as well go ahead and do that. Come on, people. Retweet out the proper title.
It's not out there, though.
Oh.
I can... Ah! Twitter.com. Let's see. I'm gonna... Each of the five companions. You heard it. Fem, Manamaka, Zasta. Ah, no. I am tagging you.
Yay!
Yay!
Tag-did-did. Yeah, don't mess with Femshap and her axe.
You're playing, yes, but that's because I started the stream before I changed the title.
So well, you shouldn't have done that, should you?
Nope.
Whoops.
So,
well, these things happen.
According to everyone's email, I'm playing CS:GO.
I'm not.
No.
Fooled you all. Haha.
Pokemon jump top. Nice. Here I'm sitting playing Elder Scrolls Online listening to Pokemon music. Nice. And what the fuck is this music? It's Freiburg. Yeah. Or as it's probably properly pronounced, Freiburg. That's probably the Swedish pronunciation of it. Help me, Oris. Stop it. I'll just stand with the prophet then, I suppose. Okay. Best song ever. Yes.
Yeah, you really are running around a lot. I don't really know why. You're bored, I guess. Feeling restless.
Yep. I just want to kill stuff.
Alright, Prophet, lead on. I like these weird mushrooms they have here. Or flower. Not really like mushroom flower things, whatever the hell you want to call them. They look pretty cool. They remind me of that evil marsh in Dark Souls 2. That place is the worst.
Yeah.
Actually, now that Scholar of the First Sin edition is out, that the marsh is slightly less evil now.
Oh, really?
I grabbed it because I wanted to.
Uh-huh.
It really does change a lot of the game, actually. But the marsh is still pretty tough, but it's not quite as unfair as it was before.
I have song requests on.
It was always that part in the middle where you're about to get to the middle bonfire, but then there's like friggin' six mages in the water that you can't get to without slogging through the deep water.
Yeah.
That part was the worst. It's like, if you want to go kill them in melee, you're having to dodge like four homing shots at the same time.
Yeah.
Ugh.
And so it begins. I think it's request song, though.
Oh, man, all these people want to give me rings. Too many rings.
There we go. It's request song. Stupid. And let's play it.
Prophet's Recollection.
Because fairy tale. Yay, fair prophet, talk. What went wrong? What happened next?
Wait, where'd the ring go? I'll take that. Okay.
Nice. Some new music.
Wow. Whatever this decoration is, it's trying way too hard.
Yeah. Stop it! Oh, no, he's gotta walk all the way down. Oh. Really?
You're almost done.
Really?
Yep, really.
Fuck.
Wait, I thought there was a... Isn't there supposed to be a chest in here somewhere? Or am I remembering this wrong?
I can actually turn the volume of you up a bit.
Oh, yeah? Get quiet?
Not for me, but I think you're a bit quiet for the stream.
Hmm. That's no good.
Either that, or I turned myself down a bit.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, I'm done. Yeah, but I had to look at the the sound. So I needed a constant sound to do that.
Yep. Testing.
Yay, I'm done.
Yay.
I'll do what I can. Ooh! Fuck!
What?
Yeah, fucking magic ring. Ugh.
Oh, yeah.
Ugh.
I guess we're in different instances of this cave.
I'll just go outside again.
But come here for a second. You see this table over to the side that's got the big book on it? And the big one pile of books. There's like an alchemy table, then there's like a table with some books on it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you've already left.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. Looking at the stream.
No, I'm looking at that table.
Okay, well, yeah, I got the delay. What's this thing with the skull behind the book, do you think? Can't even tell what this thing is.
Looks like a crown.
Yeah, but like the whole thing in general, like there's a crown on top of it, but then like what's all the other stuff?
Was it some kind of holder for the crown?
Whatever it is, the artist that made it was trying way too hard, I think.
Yep.
That's the thing I was talking about earlier. Like, this thing is...
2 weeks job there, right there.
It's like you were really trying too hard to make a fancy skull thing.
Yep.
Probably. You over-designed that.
You like skulls, okay?
Yeah, apparently.
And since he requested... Didn't you request another one, too? You requested the song Fairy Tale, AI blah blah ho. I have so many songs right now on my playlist.
Hey, there you are.
I'm just trying to find the song that was requested so I can actually play it. Requested by. There it is.
Ah, hold on a second.
Ah!
Where'd you go? Ah, you're on me. Oh, trade.
Yeah. Accept.
I need to ask you a question. Nobody's ever made that joke before.
Huh. See if I have anything else.
I've already got one of those rings. I can't really use it. Not without removing my experience point bonus.
Okay.
Alright.
There we go.
Okay, what do we have?
Hey, shipwreck strand? What the hell is that? A skull with two swords?
Yep.
Right to our right.
Yeah, there's gonna be some sort of pirate camp over there, probably.
You wanna go raid it?
Maybe in a bit. Let's do some of these other quests here first, though. Do you have anchors from the harbor quest now?
Yep.
Yeah, you got that from the Fighters Guild, probably, right?
Yeah. Okay. I don't know. Probably.
Let's go do that one. What do you think?
What do we need to do? Find Merrick and Aelith?
Yeah. Or we can do Legacy of the Ancestors, which appears to be in town. Actually, that one's green, which means it's lower level. We should get rid of the lower level one first so that we don't out-level it too badly, I think.
Okay.
So let's do Legacy of the Ancestors. Hit town for a second real quick. Oop, jute. Sweet, sweet jute.
God damn it.
Now remember, don't accidentally attack any city guards today.
Aww.
If you can do it on purpose.
It will be on purpose. It was on purpose last time too, I promise.
Not based on the way you were reacting. God, something's making a lot of noise in my right ear over here. Some sort of birds squealing away.
Is there a
yeah?
There's a closer gate over here.